the five fingerings. Here's the first one in the key of C. Okay? I call it fingering five because it starts on the fifth of the key. C, D, E, F, G. Five. Very slow. Next place that those notes occur is here. Now don't get this mixed up with the cage system. Sometimes too much information is not good. It has nothing to do with the cage system. It's not a scale. It's just a placeholder where the fingerings are. Fingering six on the sixth of the key. C, D, E, F, G, A. Next place, fingering seven, starts on the seventh. Fingering two, this is the easiest one. C is one, D is two. One and one is two. Not hard. D. Fingering three starts on E, C, D, E. Ideally, you should do it in all 12 keys. For now, how about the key of C and F? All right, now what note occurs on this string that doesn't use an open string that's in the key of F? The note G. Now, that is fingering two. Next is fingering three. They never go out of order. Fingering five. Now forget this note, it's not under your fingers. Fingering six. Fingering seven. Okay, they don't go out of order. So in the key of C, you have fingering five, six, seven, two, three. Five, six, seven, two, three. So if a key starts with six, it's six, two, three, five, seven. Get the idea? Two keys is good enough for now. And then I'll show you how to use them over a 251 or 1625. Mistakes. Don't overthink this. Don't get it confused with the cage. Don't start calling it a scale. Don't start calling it a mode. It's a placeholder where they are. Don't make it harder than it is.